Thank you. I remember last time we used to worship in PWTC.
PWTC, And
God has blessed the congregation. Now you have one church here, another one in Shamalim, and another one in Kudus. So from one church, now you have three churches.
And
I'm sure these three churches will go on expanding to maybe six churches in the future.
Amen.
So this morning, I would like to share with you just a short message because now we are almost 2 o'clock. Actually, we had a meeting for the pastors in KL, in the mission, our head office, the Adventist church. So every year we will have one or two meetings where all the pastors from Peninsula Malaysia, there is 52 churches, they will gather in KL to meet and share knowledge and exchange notes.
Ini PEM di Malaysia buat Adventist pastor teh meeting kini na
I work for the head office, so I get to attend these meetings. Most of the mission officers are elected and they serve for 5 years. So our term expires at the end of December. The departmental directors. So in January next year, the representatives from all the churches, the Adventist churches in Malaysia, will vote for the new departmental directors. So I would like you to pray that they will be filled with the Holy Spirit and they will elect directors that will serve the Lord and bring honor and glory to His name. So okay, now we'll go to the message. This is God's message this morning, which is the title of the message is Finish the Race.
Finish the race in Itaina Manding Zongin or Zongin.
So those of you who have the Bible, I'd like you to turn to 2 Timothy 4, verse 7.
I said to a potent song.
Can you read with me, please? 2 Timothy, verse 7, I'd like you to read with me. Those who can speak English can read in English. Those who can't, it's okay, you can read in Myanmar.
Okay. Manglai asimthei te, I manglai kita simpon di asimthei long te, so lai di long simthei.
I have fought the good fight.
I have fought the good fight.
I have finished the race.
I have finished the race.
I have kept the faith.
I have kept the faith.
You know, this is a very famous verse in the Bible.
You
know, when you open the newspapers every day, you will see in the obituary people who have passed away and those who have Christians usually pick this verse. As Christians, as we travel this Christian journey on earth, we have challenges in life. Whether you are young or old, you're bound to have challenges, you have trials and tribulations. But your trials and tribulations won't last forever. And you see, Jesus has promised us he overcame the world. If you read the life of Jesus in the four Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, you will find that, you know, Jesus also had a hard life with trials and tribulations. He was rejected by his own people.
Lấy thu nung tạ kiến hắc sắc là tắm kỳ tạ hữu khắp là tắm kỳ tạ cho kỳ. Ama mi tê ma bàn, ama nhớ hi.
But Jesus says, take heart. You know, I have overcome the world.
Thả lại, cái dòng lấy tung dấu y điên chỉ hi.
And we as his disciples,
ama nung duy tê y à lẽ.
He has promised us that he will be with us.
Ama nung cầm chân y, ấy tê tung hôn phòng tình y.
He will not forsake us.
Man, ông nói sẽ lâu bình yên.
And he will be with us in good times and bad times.
Man, ấy đây hấp sắc cũng tới, hấp sắc cũng tới, ông bình yên.
Isn't that a wonderful promise?
Lắm đã cảm chơi bị lâu yam.
So sisters and brothers,
salam teo.
As we travel this Christian journey,
at the pino, for the na.
We are bound to have challenges. And I know especially our brothers and sisters from Myanmar. You come a long way from your country to meet in Malaysia. I'm sure most of you miss home.
Tắm rồi in lặng một đi bài đi yêu tiền chỉ để thể hiện.
And you won't be here forever.
À tôi nói tập ổn định mà hi u yam.
I understand that 4,000 Myanmar's will be settled in US in September. Is that right?
September ta chăng? Có làm mỹ tu li băng về ai cái điều gì? Có phải hi yam?
So there's hope for all of you, isn't it?
Hmm?
For some of you, it may take a longer time.
But there's hope, isn't it? For some
of
you, it may take a longer time.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So I just like to share with you what one of our pastors shared with us at the pastor's meeting recently, and it's about marathons.
Na pastor ain't faster cut in. Oh, again, to supporting. Ma, I'm just supporting some kind of home digging. The marathon, just a tie, get them now.
Any one of you have participated in marathon runs?
Marathon, na kiyang yung yam.
Pastor Mong Tong. Okay, how many kilometers?
800 meters.
800 meters, not kilometers, yeah? Okay, that's a big difference, right? Okay, 800 meters.
800 meters and kilo each.
Yeah, okay. So, for this pastor, he participated in the 100 kilometers challenge marathon in Penang.
Ini pastor pan pen kilometer sekat tak kira mana Amazon berkhidmati.
So in order to finish the race, there are certain requirements, right, pastor? Yeah.
Ina itu semua khidmati kira, itu kisah, ini kisah percikan kisah kami.
Well, some of the requirements is you have to stop at every station, then they give you a bag to tell people that you've been to that station.
Nga to ta ki dem chen a khol na ku long to ta ka pe ten hi tak tung nge chi na chet ke na khat pe ki bia po.
So you have reasons for finishing the race and your rewards for finishing the race.
Nga na ka ni bol zo na pe a hun zui ya ma thu hang zui ya ong hi.
So what are the requirements for finishing the race or the marathon?
Marathon for zone na kin na bang teng chi khan ki sam teng bang kin ya.
So you have to understand the course where you're running.
The lampi it na che puri ki lampi che puri.
And also you'll be using every resource available to you.
Bang teng ki sam yem chi teng zone bang teng ong yem bang teng sam yem chi zone che puri. Sat puri.
Well, when you are running the race, you want to wear something light, something that is cooling, and then you want to wear proper shoes. Is it? You don't want your shoes to kind of tear in the middle of the marathon, yeah?
na to ta ki den cha ka a zang te ke kon sin lit ten so zang te ki sam me de na shu lo a zang te ki sam na ke be itai lam ka la isu de ki sa te yi
so you will read about the requirements before you even start the race
e ki ta ki den so ki el mai pang te sam yem chi be ki te ki kun ni
See, before you even attempt to run the race, you have to look at the map, right? Where is the route you are going to run, and then you have to do some preparation. You maybe you want to go to the place to have a look before the race.
Tại khi đến mà, nó tại nó đi làm pi tiền rồi, nó chạy cột của tiền của người đi.
What I'm showing you is the map of Penang, and that is my hometown as well.
Ina tun kung lak pen, Penang, Penang di po ngin na, kung kung pen, kay om na kung sok di, kay kya na kung sok di.
How many of you have visited Penang?
Penang at kung ling mo, at kung
na om niya. Yes, we have a friend there. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, I'm impressed.
Lam lang sa mamay.
Would you say Penang is a lovely island? But don't say that because I come from Penang.
Kengko Manila, tun Kengko Manila Penang pen pun hoi mama. Hai ba ma ma namun hi chi. Yen te yam. Kengko ma hi lo mo.
Well, we'll talk about later, yeah.
Tu pen dam den chung yen ni.
So, what was Paul's commitment to be Christ ambassador?
Yesu Paul na Yesu dia di bersedia kita na tamat okay tamat dia abang dia apa kita dia yang
Paul have easy life
Paul tentang na dia rum sak bawah ya mesti
no isn't it because Paul's life involved a life of constant warfare with the forces of evil whether demon or man.
Ina polun tak na entilem hak sama mai. Santa gilo pale ni ke bagian ni tu mi hinte hal te mate. Ya to kido de ni.
So he had a difficult life.
Un tak na hak sama ma ni hi.
So when you're preparing for a marathon, you have to use every resource available to you.
Ina marathon de kia ling chang. Nên đây ra ra cái này hiện tại cái đẹp ta anh đi sắm bằng bằng về cái rồi cũng đi
so what do you bring
có mấy bằng tiền đi sắm bằng tiền tại vì đi
your torchlight your water yeah
sơn đan mê nó quý buồn
revive water and then maybe bananas because it gives you energy and a whistle if you need help
we shall long ki sam baha sa sam na no jang bi den ki sak na
so you have to do preparation isn't it
yin ko lu ki sam ni lo yang
so it is with the Christian life
go ran ba ba ni in the bin on ta ba so ko ma hi
we have to have the armor of God
pasian ni o pasian ke pa lu ko pai ma kia len de te ki sam ha
we are all God's disciples
Ada kan beberapa yang berita ini hang.
So we have to pray that the Holy Spirit will be with us and that we have the armor of God for protection.
Ya, pasien ni gabang teh ini tim nak ben pasien pasien tu di sana.
Now I'm sure all of you have heard the news about Syria.
Syria tu sekarang ini pun
mungkin. There's a war there.
Orang kat itu nak om.
And there are thousands and thousands of refugees fleeing their country because of the civil war.
Atu Anten, Tam Suma Gal, Tidau Na Om Mai Mena, Atamu Tai Sanuhi, Atamu Pan Tai Kiao Huyi.
There are persecution of Christians.
Tapi Lo Tem Ki Bo Sia Hi.
Christians are beheaded.
Tapi Lo Tem Kong Tan Ki Thuak Hi.
But they remain faithful until the end.
Amau ben asih dongin atop dongin pasien darah cipta kuhi.
Is God opening our eyes to what's happening in Syria and Iraq, where you have the Islamic State. They are also beheading innocent people, children and women.
Ramai terlepas Syria terlepas. Apa yang dia tu? Ingat sejak ini minta buat saksi.
Oh, but some of you will be saying, oh, Sister Go, but that is Syria. It's so far away. That is northern Iraq where the war is. But my sisters and brothers, if it can happen in Syria and Iraq, it can also happen in any country.
Enough. Syria apa yang teh itu le, Iraq apa yang teh itu le, kota apa yang teh ini manin, ini pun kempel zon apa yang teh ini.
So, what are the reasons for us today to finish our Christian journey or finish the race?
Ini tak kira mana, ini bukan zon teh nang ini, ini man teh nang ini bang teh ini.
Is it because of our mission?
It is mission hang him.
Because of our mentor, people that look up to, good example.
Oh, it is Yeting, Yeting, Gote hang him. Oh, Yeting, Yete hang him.
Look at Moses.
Moses and popular, Moses and popular.
Was he faithful until the end?
Asing dongin. Ama kasih Iran cetak yam.
How about David?
David ada.
How about Paul?
Paul ada.
You know Paul used to persecute Christians.
Paul ini berbun hat lain tapi loh dia Paul sehin.
But he was one of the faithful.
Ayang ama cetak tapi loh semua cetak mama semua kat akhir wahin.
And of course most of all, our Savior Jesus.
Yesu mama song eliang itu pama pertama song eliang pama ini.
So these are only a few of our mentors.
Ia terdiri dari kita berempat mungkin pertama ini.
And what is God's commission to us in the Bible?
Rasul tahu semua itu isep jadi pesanin pak tiangnya.
Go ye therefore and make disciples.
Kalau dia pergi koi-koi ulah, tenung jira sok sabun.
So, are we doing that today?
Kalau dia tu ni isem dia.
Or are we so busy with our own things, our worries about making money that we forgot about our mission?
Ina sebelum dia panggil na, nung ham na teng, upai ina seb na teng a, ilu te ibe sakyang.
So, I would just like to share with you about Paul's mission. Paul carried God's name to the Gentiles.
Paul too, the Korean name. Paul is not present song out there. He present too low. They can be healed.
To make disciples of all people, communicating the everlasting gospel in the context of the three angels' messages of Revelation.
Menguna somali ni aku pada somali semua. Pandung ni cuma tangko de ahi. Tom tu lum nam na tu de ikem kyo tu ma. Masak kuah pokia.
Leading them to accept Jesus as personal savior and unite with his remnant church.
Minta Yesus pen aku pay kacat di pon bale, nanti pon amai tang omlai pon bi.
Discipling them to serve him as Lord and preparing them for his soon return.
Amai nungzui de sok sakit amai na sembli, amai hong pay kik dong hari ngah, aki geng sa de di dinau.
So today, are we doing that? Are we emulating Paul?
Today, to ni kisem yam Paul iete yam.
So, what are the rewards for finishing the race?
Today, kisem pinjam iete ring teman pang yam.
Is it personal achievement or and divine acknowledgement?
Iya, ngak ding mo ekile pasen yapan pay hidung mo.
So if you run a marathon, if you finish the race, you feel, oh, I have achieved something, right?
มันต้องนักเขียนนักบริษัทนานนี่แหละอ๋อคัดอีกบริษัทนักคัดในยิงสิจริง
So what did Paul say?
ว่าหนักบางสิ่งเขียนยัง
He says I have fought the good fight I have finished the race I have kept the faith
เอ็นดาวโน่ดาวเวขัดโซยิงตายกี่เดมนาบนโซยิงอุบนาทิปโปคัดแอนทินโซยิง
So as Paul looked back the year, over the years, the scars, the prisons, and the abuse, he could thank God for giving him the strength to complete the course.
Ama lam dia bol zo na ane thi na akum me sa aliam na te thong tien na te inter le le.
So all of us are also running a race, isn't it?
Ei den hem do zong ko tai chi den na akem thi na.
So all of us.Hope to finish the race, right? Our Christian journey.
The pain or time we have now, it is not for so long. Our day, our year.
How many people enter the race and hope to fail?
So time we have now, Suba, Kihalina, so for so long, we have been there, our year.
So, Pastor, when you enter the 800 meters, did you want to win or you want to lose?Win, right? Everybody wants to win.
We can do also many, no? May na, di na.
So, what when we win? What did Jesus say to us? Jesus said, "Yeah,
we will fight many to bang chong
ke niya." Those of you who have your Bible, turn to Matthew.
Matthew, so what? Ani.
25:21.
Som ni lang ayo, som ni lang kan.
Know what Jesus will say to us when
Jesus we, have,
we have finished the race.
Bolzona azote, bolzona anite.
He will say, "Well done, good and faithful servant."
Cintaka, acinta, esilateo. Well done, teacher.
Good.
Huh? Away. Away.Similarly.
So also, can you turn to Revelation 22:12 in the Bible? It says, "Behold, I am coming soon. My reward is with me, and I will give to everyone according to what he has done."
มังคุดอาสอนนี่นี่เดี๋ยวสอนนี่อันนี้แหละอันนี้เอ๊ะอาสอนลงไปนี่เองถ้ามันเดี๋ยวเป็นเกตต์เอ๊ะถ้ามันตรงก็เดี๋ยวไปเอง
So brothers and sisters.
ถ้ามาเตะผมจะเดินเกี่ยวไปหิ้งเองเจ็บเจ็บด้านหน้าผมจะเดินหิ้ง
So brothers and sisters, we are almost in the last lap of our journey on earth. Jesus is coming soon.
เดี๋ยวผมไปกินดีตาหิ้งเองพอจะนับเป็นไปดีตามันดีตา
Sooner than we think.
In the lament song, na, you know, so they hear.
You see, war, the war that is going on, the suffering, the pestilence.
How sad na tom tom, na na sad na tom tom, galu na tom tom there.
The diseases, the suffering, and the love of many have grown cold.
In na te in the le yam tahi, na na sad na te, umpoi poi he.
So brothers and sisters.What we are looking and forward is the coming of Christ, and also the words that He'll be saying is promised to us. And what He will say to us is, "Well done, good and faithful servant."
Apuin, away, amon way, nasen, nasen pa o pa hi, na tom ka tua, namon way hi.นัดตั้มนัดตั้มปีของสักเองของไปอินลานับผู้โตลุงดำลุงดำพ่อมินทีเองนายิ่งของไปฝากเองกระปาตะมันกระเกียงอ่ะพ่อมินมีแค่เพียงตัวอ่ะ ama hi sa to ki sui in apia ding hi.
So my brothers and sisters, I just like to leave you with this verse from 2 Timothy 4:7.
Nun, Timothy ni nalian li neo suki to wa ki no mi yin.
That is, I have fought the good fight.
Gao do na hoi ka do kin hin.
I have finished the race.
Ta ni dem na ka tai zo wa.
I have kept the faith.
Umna ka kem jing zo hi.
May God bless each and every one of you here.
Today, we will sing the present, the present to all the
Karen. May you continue to serve Him and be faithful to Him until the end.
Among the top down in Amakin Chitak, Dina, Amana, say, Me.
That is my prayer for each and every one of you here.
Today, Kim, providing 18 and 9.
God bless you.
Amen.